Welcome back to DP60. Today we're going to look at an entity that may involve acral sites with purpura. Notice the dark purple-black oval patch that has a very thin border. Other acral sites include the digits, tip of the nose, and penis, and sometimes the cheeks or breasts. On biopsy, findings for this entity include occlusion of small vessels with very smooth pink material without prominent inflammation. Can you guess the diagnosis? Yes, monoclonal cryoglobulinemia. Thanks for listening today.